dog just spooked him, and then a Cooper's hawk just went overhead. Crookie made this growl. It's hard to explain, but it sounds like a growl. Except it's a bird song, a bird call. And now she's putting everybody in their place. And this is Saturday morning, and I just caught up with them all, and they're heading, this is about as far west as I've ever seen them. We're near Allen. What are you guys up to today? Where are you up to today, Crook Crook? Hi, Weepy. This is typically a very busy street. And yeah, here we go. Jesus Christ. Come on, you guys. Thanks, bro. Hold on, mama. All right, come on, keep going. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, mama. I never seen them go this far over. Family, huh? Come on, buddy. Let's go. I even got one peacock with them today. Well, there they go. Only held up one car, not too bad. I sat down. Let's see if they're gonna come investigate. Crookie's Peachicks are over it. Oh. Hi, Weepy. Look. Look at you guys. Hello, girlfriend. Auntie P. Oh, see, not taking it out on Weepy. I was sure Crookie's chick was going to chase Weepy after his mom was chasing him. Huh? Nova? Or do I have, are you the auntie in this? I keep getting them confused. Who's who? Y'all look like sisters. Same, almost the same headdresses. I thought they were taking off when they pulled a U-turn. There's the Weepy. Hello, kiddo. Hello, precious. Oh, there they go. They're probably going to spend a moment in this yard. I got some wild peas over there. Them chicks are all in them bushes. Well, maybe not. Weepy and Nova are already heading out. Crookie's stripping some seeds. Oh, get your bits. These little peas. Asian fellow over there chasing. Ah, crook, crook, crook. Hey, mama. Oh, yeah. There they go. They're on the hunt now. Oh, there we go. Oh, here they are. There they go. All right. I had a feeling they were going to get into this dandelion. I'm pretty sure that's what that is. Weepy just gobbling up bits of it. Huh, Weepy, you like that stuff? Oh, well, you've moved on, huh? Oh. It's the Weepy. Hi, baby. You're so cute. Crouched down, she just comes running over. Oh, gobble that up. Oh yeah. Get your salad, Weepy. Oh, I missed it. The hen was allopregnant. Oh, there she goes. Just get some head lice off of her buddy there. That's probably Einstein. That might be Einstein. Seems a little shy about having more of it done. Kind of pulling away. Oh. He's like, well, are you gonna do it or not? I think she got all your head lice there, buddy.